vale in katin wileh.
Uchu said the entrance to the cistern was a cave above the white tree. There's the entrance. No one's been through here in centuries. This has to be the right place. This could be an effigy of the peasant savior. It might have been stolen by the cult of Kukulkan to keep... Manco's resting place. This looks suspicious. This looks like a procession of the dead. It's the order hiding Manco from the cult of Kukulkan.
No.
Oh, hell.
This shows burial dolls, pottery, and textiles being placed in here with the dead. This wasn't just a hiding place. The Order turned it into a crypt. The Order left members behind as sentinels when they sealed the system. All these bones. They sacrificed themselves to protect this place. Hello, Manco. Now, where's the amulet? Now, to get this back to Uchu. pure silver. From what I understand, Manco was a simple farmer. This must... There's light coming through this wall. Another sealed-off passageway, I bet.
Ah, Lara. Quenty returned a short while ago. A little worse for wear, but alive. I'm glad to see you're okay as well.
That cistern is quite a challenge. I'm happy Quenty made it back.
But without the Savior's amulet, I'm afraid.
You mean this Savior's amulet?
What? Lara, you found it. That's incredible.
Here.
I can't thank you enough. When Zan returns with the Champion's Bow, we will honor all of the Gatherers, including you, if you join us.
I'll be there.